सो हेलो एवरीवन मैं आसो प्रागज्योतिकात और वेलकम फ्रम प्रागज्योतिका प्रागज्योतिकात आज आम एन यूथ पार्लियामेंट होस्ट कर प्रागज्योतिका इज होस्टिंग अ यूथ पार्लियामेंट ऑर्गेनाइज बाय द गुजारिस फाउंडेशन एंड इट इज कॉल्ड द क्वेरेंसिया यूथ पार्लियामेंट एक्चुअली कि है आमार बहुत खी स्टूडेंट्स आइडिया ना कि बाहर डाँगर डाँगर स्कूलबाद बाहर डाँगर डाँगर जैगबूर यूथ पार्लियामेंट कमन बस्तु डिबेट है पार्लियामेंटरी डिबेट पार्लियामेंट जैसे अपोजिशन और रूलिंग पार्टी थके मजद क्या एजेंडा थके एजेंडा तो ऊपर डिबेट चले सो एक्जेक्ट प्रोसिडियर डिबेट चल सेकेंड कमिटीन से जर्नलिज्म और थर्ड कमिटीन से फोटो जर्नलिज्म सो तीन कमिटीत आम यूथ पार्लियामेंट हमले गई है फर्स्ट ओपेनिंग सेरेमनी हमले गई है ओपेनिंग सेरेमनी आम ओपेनिंग परफॉर्मेंस हम आम स्टूडेंट एगे परफॉर्म कर तार पिछते जिकी चेयरपर्सन एक्सपीरियंस चेयरपर्सन फेलिसिटेट कर तार पिछते लगे कमिटी सेशन स्टार्ट हो जाए स्टूडेंट्स निजर निजर कमिटीत गई कोबा डिबेट कर कोबा जर्नलिज्म रूम सोम कोबा फोटो जर्नलिज्म रूम सोम और तैनक गोटे दिन तो चल थी मजबूत लांच ब्रेक हम तार पास शेष सोशियल्स प्रोग्राम एट हम तार पास प्राइज डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन चल थी तो गोटे प्रोग्राम तो मैं देखा और अपना चाक यूथ पार्लियामेंट के डिबेटबूर है
Let's keep quiet at the count of three. One, two, three. Okay, done. Formally, good morning, delegates. Welcome to Querensha Youth Parliament, Sunday of your life. And well, for the first timers, it's going to be better than the best. Then we would like to call upon stage our guest speaker of the day, Master Ronak Rupam Para sir.
Parliament, out of all the various competitions that they could have decided to organize, that is the first thing we must appreciate today. Secondly, the fact that Pragjyotika Academy has facilitated the organization of this youth parliament is a testament to the fact that they firmly believe that there is more to education than just board and entrance examinations. As myself, someone who has seen the suffocating nature of education in our country, especially in the higher secondary level, this feels like a breath of fresh air. It is a step in the right direction, a step to realizing what the true meaning of education is. For that, I firmly believe that Pragjyotika Academy, Querensha, the organizers of today's Youth Parliament, and all the students who have taken the time in a Sunday to come and take part in this youth parliament, whether they win or not is a secondary matter.
So, ask Niharika ma'am to please facilitate him with the flower pot and the flowers. So, for once in your life, except maths, you would like to have a few words from you.
Good morning, students.
Morning.
How are you?
I'm fine.
For the first time, Pragjyotika is hosting a youth parliament. This is for the first time. And I, on behalf of the entire Pragjyotika family, promise you one thing: this will not be the last.
Ms. Uzma Farhad. Next, we have Master Abhigyan Kaishyap, your judge for photojournalism. The largest committee with 100 delegates. Last but not the least, what exactly this youth parliament was for, debate. We have our chairperson for debate, Master Abhinav Borgohain.
ओपेनिंग सेरेमनी हो गल इतना मैं रूम विले जा डिबेट के चम फोटो जार्नलिज्म की चलि जार्नलिज्म की चलि अकोक देखा चेस्ा कर
Thank you.
about you?
माननीय मुख्य महोदय और माननीय सांसद, मैं आज असम और असम के जनता का एक महत्वपूर्ण सुंदर क्षमा लीजिए भारत का एक महत्वपूर्ण सुंदर असम के बाल के ऊपर नजर डालना चाहूंगा। मेरी सांसद से ये निवेदन है कि मेरे शब्दों को महत्व दें। असम पीड़ित है बाढ़ से। हर साल पावस यानी मानसून के समय कई इलाके बाढ़ से जूझती है। ये जो प्राकृतिक आपदा है ये ऐसा है, मान लीजिए कि ये कढ़ाई पर पानी फिरना। माननीय नरेंद्र मोदी जी के नेतृत्व में तीसरी बार एनडीए की सरकार आई है। इस दशक में जनता की अपेक्षाएं खत्म होने पाई है, जनता की आशाएं और आकांक्षाएं बनी है। इसलिए हम सबका दायित्व बनता है कि जनता की मांगे हम प्रभावी तरीके से पूर्ण करने का सामूहिक प्रयास करें।
Thank you.
such a good speech and class 6 or no, tap again for her. Okay, and we are moving ahead for question from the from the third parties and the opposition, the ruling party. Ruling party put same hands again, opposition, third parties for same hand again. Any new faces? Yes ma'am, I'll give you a chance. Last question, I hope this question is a good one. Yes ma'am, please. Last experience? Yes ma'am.
চিকেন আছে নি কেনেকুৱা লাগিছে মই বনাইছো এইটো খানাটো কেনেকুৱা হৈছে মই বনাইছো কেনেকুৱা লাগিছে ভাল লাগিছে ঠিক আছে না
Very good. Why?
बहुमत क्यों लिया?
इनका पेपर क्यों लिखवा था?
एनडीए का एक कोई संघीय आदमी होगा, कोई
please have a round of applause from Meghna Bora. So the second prize of photojournalist goes to Tonmoy Mohanto. Please have a round of applause for Tonmoy Mohanto. So now I'm going to declare the Quencia Youth Parliament, the first prize for the best photographer goes to Pragyan Jyoti Hazarika. Please have a round of applause to Pragyan Jyoti Hazarika.
So Meghna has already warned me to not speak much, but I definitely have to thank her for inviting me to such an awesome conference, because this is first time and like first Youth Parliament of Querencia, and so many delegates. Big round of applause for that. We never see so many delegates in a first conference, and this is amazing. Like, you guys have done a great job, and also congratulations to Bikizar as well. He also has a big hand in this. So yeah, not speaking much. I would like to say one thing, that all the journalists, most of them were first timers, but they have done an amazing job. Like, a big round of applause for all my journalists, please. Yeah. Okay, we go with the third first. So the third prize goes to Manjistha Thengal. The second prize goes to Shriyam Haradwaj. Not the least, the first prize. Any guesses, journalist? Okay, you write it. You guessed it right. It's Trishna Bora.
Received real strict notifications from the committee that I need to keep my speech really short. First of all, I'd like to really thank the Querencia Youth Parliament for taking the opportunity for organizing the Youth Parliament and such informative platforms for the young generation here. And secondly, thank you to the core faculty members of the Pragjyotika School for giving the school as a host for this organizing this Youth Parliament. And without wasting any further time, I know the people of my committee are really awaiting for the results. The committee was a close one. I won't lie. The committee was a close one. 15 people were in the contention of getting awards, but only 3 people will get so. And I've already said this in the committee. Don't lose your hearts. Every one of you were a winner there. We know we don't need to shout how's the Josh, because our committee was full of Josh. We don't need to shout anything out here. We know how the committee was. So without wasting any further time, I am here announcing the results. The third best parliamentarian in my committee was a person who stood alone for his party. When the entire opposition was shouting at him, he was the one who stood alone. It is Nitesh Phukan. We have someone, a person who was active from the first minute of the committee till the last. It was someone for whom I had to, in middle of the committee, I had to say that sit down for in the middle of the committee. I had to shut him down because he was speaking way too much. Indeed, it's Azhar Ahmed. And finally, for the best parliamentarian. Initially, my committee members will know that I said, when you come to a youth parliament, you need to bring, keep your MU and stuff outside, bring a whole new perspective of a youth. And I said that the person whose speeches will consider, whose speeches will consist the qualities, the attributes, the new thoughts of a youth, he will get the best parliamentarian. He or she will get the best parliamentarian. And she was the only person in my committee today who got 10 out of 10 in her general speech, was completely active during the entire committee. Actually, I should say, she ruled or dominated the 0 hour. Indeed, it is Arhi Mohanto.
So many things. Not only did they gather delegates, they also bagged awards in their respective committees, even after doing so many things. And Manjista, I mean, she was the first person who was scolding the OC because the allotments were not going fine. Best section goes to class. Please give a big round of applause for our class 8C. Run, guys, run, come on. Together from the team of Querensha India, we officially sign off Querensha Youth Parliament at Prajyotika English School. Thank you so much, guys.